Welcome to a Yakuza 0 100% Trophy Guide video. In this video, we're going to talk about sea fishing, and sea fishing can only be done by Kiryu-chan. So go to the M store in the top left corner of the map. You can buy quality bait from there. You can take that over. Go to Ibizu Pawn and buy the Peerless Pole, which I think is 30 million or something like that. Which isn't this the drop in the ocean when you've beaten Mr. Shakedown for a billion or 2 billion, so wouldn't worry too much about that. And then you take a taxi to the pier, I think it's Tokyo Pier or something like that. Can't remember the name of the actual pier, or Kamurocho Pier, sorry. So you go to the pier, there's a sea fishing spot, I think there's two actually, and different fish can be caught in both the areas. So with sea fishing, pretty much the same thing as the river fishing, same strat. You've just got like further distance to go and different types of fish and stuff like that. So, essentially, I will link you to Xerxes' guide, which tells you what the fish look like. Basically a checklist of ticking off what you can do and what you've done. Make it easier on yourself, do that first before you start fishing, get the checklist ready, and then once you catch it, tick it off, blah blah blah. So yeah, there's different fish on the left side, different fish on the right side generally. Yeah, if you use a quality bait, it'll attract in new fish, potentially the rarer ones usually. But yeah, strategy for this is pretty much RNG. I'm gonna commentate for, you know, like a minute or two minutes, 3 minutes maybe. And then I'll let you just look through. But basically, this is me, relatively unedited, doing the fishing in one go, basically. So if you've got any you're struggling with, you can see what they look like on this video if you just scour through. And yeah, I mean, there's not much to it other than RNG. Just make sure you're in the right spot for certain fish, which Xerxes' guide will point you in the right direction with. That'll be linked in the description. Check it out. Check him out for everything. He does an awesome guide. The man can't get enough credit for this because he does great guides. So for Yakuza, I'm not sure about any other games, but definitely for Yakuza, he's the man to go to on game FAQs. So with that said, if there's any specific questions that you want help with, I could probably answer them in the comments. Depending on what they are, I might not know, but we'll see. Other than that, thank you very much for watching. Take care, peace out, and if you like the video, please like and subscribe. Peace. You
shoot. Nanda Kurama. Yes, sir.